ladies and gentlemen. I hope you are ready for the golf. I'm so glad you could join us for this event presented by the TGC Network. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is a brand new season, and I can't wait to see what it holds. So let's kick things off right now, down on the first tee. And there you have it, folks, first drive of the event. And about 130 yards to the pin. Going with the 9-iron. Well, the approach did find the green, but quite a long distance putt ahead. Ooh, that was very close. Just didn't drop. And starting the round off at even par. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. And he's taking this through some brush here. And that shot is back into the fairway, and that green is definitely in play. And after that hole, one over for the day. And now let's move to the third hole. Appears to be heading for the fairway here. And it appears it actually ended up in the rough. And that chip is in for birdie. And that hole is going to bring him down to even par. And now the fourth hole. And I think he will like that. And this putt is for birdie. And that hole is going to result in him moving down in the standings. And now teeing off on the par 5. And I think he will be happy with that. about 100 yards to the pin. And he'll be happy with that. And about 17 feet to the cup. And that performance will bring him down to even par. And he's also tied for ninth place on the leaderboard. And now the sixth hole. And I think he will be pleased with that. I think he'll be happy with that. Oh, that was so close. And after that one, he's gonna go down to even par. And that also means he is tied for seventh place. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. I think that's a 5-iron. Look out, it's gonna get sandy. It looks like he's going through some trees. Well, that was an unfortunate approach. Now, let's see what happens out of this bunker. And about 17 feet left to go. And this for the bogey.
Ooh.
And as we look at the leaderboard today, the score to beat is currently 3 under par. And the 8th hole is next. And I can't see him being too pleased about that. That one's back in the fairway. From 145 yards out. Here's an 8-iron. Well, that was unfortunate. Not enough club on that one. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard. Okay, and on to the ninth. Well, this is a close one. It could end up in the fairway. And if this putt drops, they can save par. And just a fantastic putt from that length. Forget about it. And currently sitting at +2 for the day. And let's see what the 10th has in store. Looks like a 7-iron. And that approach has found the green, but there will be a lot of work to do to sink the next putt. Almost. And currently sitting at 2 over for the day. And he's also tied for 10th on the leaderboard. And moving on to the 11th hole. That was a powerful, powerful drive. And about 155 yards out. Going with the 7-iron on this one. This shot looks bound for the beach, folks. And not the intended result, I'm sure, on that approach shot. And just not enough club on that one. And that hole is going to allow him to move up in the standings. And moving along now on the 12th hole. Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And about 205 yards to the pin. Pretty sure that's the 5-wood. And he will like that. Chip, very nicely done. And one over for the day after that hole. And he's currently tied for fourth place on the leaderboard. And teeing off on this par four. Well, this is a tough call. Could be rough, could be fairway. And this lie is currently in the rough. In this putt to save par. And two over for the day after that hole. And he's also tied for fifth up on the leaderboard. And now teeing off on the par five. Someone's looking pretty good. And I think he's gonna like that. And about 100 yards to the pin from here. Okay, 31 feet out. Oh goodness, that was almost in. And this putt is for par. And about 14 feet away here. And that putt's gonna drop the bogey. And that performance has led him to go down in the standings. And moving on to the 15th here. This one's going to find the fairway. From 130 yards out. Going with the 9-iron here. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this putt's for birdie. It's about 6 feet to go here. And that one will drop. All right, and our leader and the score to beat today is currently even par. And now setting up on the par three. iron. And that couldn't have been the intended result on that approach. Unfortunately, not enough club on that one. This is right around the 8-foot mark. Ooh, that was very close. And it looks like he moved down in the rankings after that hole. And let's see what the 17th has in store. Well, he's probably not too pleased about that. And to save par. Is this going to be too good to be true? And that putt drops on in for par. And in today's event, thus far, score to beat is even par. And as he tees off here on the 18th, gotta wonder what's going through his head. 4 strokes off the lead. Let's see what happens. This drive go, going for days. Now let's see what happens here out of the rough. And as this event comes to an end for him, he had a bit of a rough week. He didn't really play as competitively as he needed to. And I think he's probably just looking towards the next event. And that's all for us here, folks, from all of us here at the TGC Network and myself. We thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.